Now, prepare, folks. Every gentleman in the room, are you listening? Because you would not want to take your eyes off this stage for about the next 5 minutes. Because if you thought Dirty Dancing was good, well, you ain't seen nothing yet here. Based on the 1920s play of the same name, which reflected the criminals and crime of the time, led by Debbie Carroll, put your hands together for Chicago!
See?
just glad we're definitely past the watershed now. But that was some performance, Debbie.
That's so shit. I'm just very conscious that my mother is actually here and her blood is probably curdling at the moment. And my son too.
I mean, a PG on the door coming in. But Debbie, absolutely everything there, performance-wise, even keeping the lads in check.
The lads were great, so yeah. We had to keep in shape, all right, but, you can see the hard work that's gone into it. All the teams have worked so hard. The coaches have been brilliant, giving us ideas and helping us through it, and giving us a bit of confidence. I wouldn't usually dress like this. But, the coaches have been really good and kind of just encouraging us to, get out of our comfort zone, which I think, this act we did.
I think you did, there's no doubt about it. What about, if I've got to pick out anyone, what about Mr. Cellophane Man?
Lovely! Mr. Cellophane Man, what can I say? He's Mr. Cellophane Man, we all love him.
Well, I think that might be his name from now on in Skerries. Paul Lampkin, of course, what a performance indeed. Let's turn to our judges, and I'm going to begin with Fiona. What did you make of a top-class performance by Chicago?
Totally captivating. It was just great. My eyes never left the stage for a single minute. I have to say, you've got the whole Catherine Zeta thing going on there. It was terrific. It was really, it was loads of sexy shimmying going on. I was totally with you. But the men were great. It was a great team effort. Overall, wonderful performance.
Okay, let's go to Shane.
Yeah. Might take a while.
Bucket of ice there for Shane, please.
There was the thing that kept going through my head was, a couple of things kept going through my head. The one thing I'm allowed to say is that the timing of that, I kept watching you kind of moving back and forward across the stage, which exquisite timing, and then the singing, the sort of the melodies and the work together. And I thought it was brilliant. I think special mention to Claire Arnold, who just looked born to play the role. And I know it's Claire's birthday on Monday, but it looked to me like the party had definitely started early there.
She's so good. Our little Roxy, she's brilliant.
Well done, it's brilliant.
Justin.
Yeah, just to concur with Fiona and Shane, that was absolutely superb, Debbie. A really, really strong opening. It got better and better right through. I thought Paul was superb, and a particular favourite is All That Jazz, and I thought you were simply amazing at that. The timing of that, as Shane said, and real stagecraft, and really oozed with confidence. Really, really well done. Superb.
Okay, the judges come and say, what do you make of them, Debbie?
I'm going to say thank you very much. Yeah, we put a lot of work into it. A lot of help from the coaches, but it was a great team, we all really supported each other, and I think that came through in the performance.
I think it did. Let's turn back to our judges then, and beginning with Fiona, out of 10, what did you score? A 10 from Fiona. Shane. A 10 from Shane. And Justin.